Sudoku puzzle's not gonna solve itself.
I finished the rocks and ones? I don't see any more rocks and labs. Maybe some more will appear later, but so far they've all been done. In Upper East Side, I could just I'll go and do a one of these small missions here. Robert's target. Few shut down. Both have the same amount of activity tokens. We could do the feast one first.
Feast North is shut down. Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street.
He just fall all the way down there. I think Miles just murdered him. Let's go and do this feast mission.
Some quips I could have used next time.
Nice and comfy. See what Gloria says.
Thank you.
go. Let's get started. Figure out what's going on at Beast.
Hey Genki, I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey Gloria, what's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Fee shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. Work too hard.
Yeah, yeah.
I love how the logic of City Council is, hey, you've got pipes problems and you're keeping like people out of the streets. It's winter. Let's just get you guys all outside in the cold and tents. That's definitely the way to do it. Such wonderful people. The geniuses of City Council. So it's not these guys? I'm just gonna speak to all these people here and help them out and gather info.
Got a nice warm apartment to go back to.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay. Well,
suspicious.
Yeah, very suspicious. Gloria's girlfriend starts working at Feast and they close everything up. She's my first suspect. It would have been hilarious, though. Obviously, it's not her, but she definitely will help.
If you set it down in the snow, it'll.
Here, I got you.
Thanks, man. Trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Caught some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
You didn't tell me that. About us getting cased?
I forgot we can run as well.
Pipes are old.
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Hey, you busy?
Working on speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit.
Go and change into your suit, Miles.
I was at the other shelter for a while.
I should change. Said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off.
Mm.
to a storm drain.
There we go, there was some blockage.
Crash. No wonder the pipe burst. Clear the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Hey, Genki, your clean up the river project wasn't that great. Here we go.
Genki, these are definitely the guys I fought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist, but why mess with Feast?
Let's find out.
You think you'll start running protection again?
Let's go a few of these guys. Yeah, classic skull smash. Oh yeah, and yes, also use.
Hey, clean up the rivers guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Maller's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene.
Hold that thought.
Genki, Jane Eyre, wild? Are you completely insane? Lost a little rat.
Two to go.
The closest one here is on the left.
I'm back. We were talking about winter break reading.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene and you can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? Hang on a sec. Found a valve. This one's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's old. Oh, grab, oh, grab, oh, grab. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I could rupture the pipes again. It won't work till the pressure drops.
So I need to web it when the pressure drops. I'm an idiot. Okay. Now I get high pressure. It's gonna burst. Wait for the pressure to drop.
That's two. One more, and I can turn the water back on. Hey, sorry. Assigned reading. Go.
Yep, nope, I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter. 5 minutes.
No!
Wait, Spider-Man flies.
These guys are everywhere! This jerk is organized!
How long are we gonna have to spot a great fight?
I used to work in sewage.
Lights out for you.
Where is he?
Now for the pressure valve.
Yeah, this I need the invisible phantom power to count for camouflage is
should be fixed. I need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Yankee, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult, coming up.
I think it's more accurate to say an adult pretending to be a high school student.
Return of the goon squad. Need to get rid of these guys.
How many of them feel are they? There are loads of these guys.
Have you ever actually been to see the boss? Like in his...
Nap time, bro.
If I'm not mistaken, I think it's the Kingpin who's organizing all this.
Overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Oh, whoa. Right side? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's good old Wilson Fisk.
Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got the beast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool.
How fast are these?
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Feast. One, the land it's on, prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team!
Yeah, real estate, raft, it's definitely a good old Wilson Fisk here.
Happy to meet one of you guys.
Oh, yeah, listen, I was fixing the water system and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Hey, Gloria, it's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help. A I'm Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye. Feast North is reopened thanks to us. Dream team.
Always. I'm gonna chase down this lead about the boss communicating from the raft. If we can cut him off, we're gold.
Sounds good. I'll keep checking the app. Thanks, bro.
Yeah, it's definitely Wilson Fisk. But I love how this guy, the inspector, arrived within minutes just to reopen the reopen Feast. How convenient. What other suits can we get here? That's the homemade suit. The track suit's pretty cool. Is that the animated suit? Yeah, I like the Brooklyn Versions Academy one as well. It's pretty nice. Yeah, the Crimson Cowl suit. Beautiful. Yeah, I'm not a fan of that one. Was the Into the Spider-Verse suit. I really like it, but I find the legs and the arms just far too thin. It's just unrealistically thin. Vien suit. Not too bad. Quite like it. I like it has a hoodie. I think this is the one with... Is that the one with the cap bag? That's the new game plus. This we've got already. Oh yeah, this is the Prowler one, so I have to be his uncle. Or just get that. This might be the final battle suit. As I really like the one I currently have. Which is this one here. Really great suit, this one. The crimson red one is also very, very cool. I like this one a lot too. Just to vary a bit, might just get this one for a second. Let's go and check the visor mods. That's a good one. When you're fighting, that's definitely the one we want. These two are the ones we want when we're fighting, for sure. That's definitely a nice one to have.